Want to know how to add or delete interest from your LinkedIn profile? I'll teach you how to do it today. Welcome back to Tutorials Point. Before starting, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. I am already logged in and I do have a separate profile on LinkedIn. If you do not know how to create it, you can visit our channel and watch more of the videos related to LinkedIn. So today, I'll teach you how to first add interest on your LinkedIn profile. To simply add interest, all you have to do is tap on the search option on the search bar. Search for any of the companies or the influencer that you want to add to your interest. Twitter. I really like Twitter, but I haven't added this to my interest. So I am going to tap and follow below this Twitter option. Simply by following, I have just added this to my interest, and I'm going to make sure by going to my own profile. Tap on this profile icon on the top left corner. Tap on view profile below your name. Scroll down. To the end, you have an option of interest. Tap on see all on the bottom. And tap on this company, see all the companies. You can see that I have added Twitter to my interest. So I'm following Twitter and I have just added this to my interest. If I want to delete any of the interest from my profile, all I have to do is unfollow them. If I want to unfollow, okay, vaccines, I'm going to tap on this following and I have just unfollowed them. That means this company will be removed or deleted from my interest on from my LinkedIn profile. You can go back and tap on this company, see all companies back again. On the bottom, I do not have the vaccines interest. So I have just deleted it from my interest. So this is how you do it. I hope this video was really helpful for you and I was able to help you. I am going to see you on the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe, and goodbye.